What's going on, guys? It's I'm Real with the Cosplay. I'm Really Gaming. We're in No Man's Sky, baby. I waited for a good minute to play this game. I have been wanting to give this game all the time it needed to be what I saw what could have been when I first started playing. Infinite journey, explore and survive in a boundless universe, relaxed, a streamlined experience, fewer systems to manage, lower cost, creative, explore and create freely, no cost, no damage, no limits, community expedition, undertake a time limited expedition for special rewards. Custom from gentle to permadeath. Take control over your experience. Okay. Survival. Hey, we're gonna start with normal. Okay. We're gonna need to do some settings. We're gonna need to mess with some settings. What are we doing here? I'm seeing all these different names and stuff. Is it loading? Okay, hold on. We got some real big frame spikes here. Hold on. Okay, now we got Ooh, that's bright.
Commencing an assistance suit visualization. Life support systems activated. Shield kinetic system online. Aerial propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool aligning laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete.
Oh wow, okay, we're here. We're in.
Toxic protection falling.
Scan. Collect ferrite dust. Okay, hold on. We need the options. All right. First and foremost, sound, audio. Where's audio? General. We're gonna bring the music down. to about 60. Bring it down to about 60. HUD temperature. Oh wow, we can do it in Kelvin? Is that Kelvin? Torch. Okay. Resolution. This is what we need to change. Oops, wait, no, we gotta go back. Oh no. Full screen. Apply. Shit, we can go up on all of this. Okay. Ooh. Okay, we can remap our controls. Awesome. All right, give me a second, guys, and we're gonna be right back. Okay. Critically damaged. Oh shoot. Hey. Gather ferrite. That's carbon. That's carbon. Carbon. Okay, so I can, oh, I can glide. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's fine. throttle focus.
Okay, I can get by a small rock. What rocks? These rocks?
These rocks.
Shooting small rocks. What rocks?
Oh, shit.
These rocks?
Yay. I gotta get used to the fact that this dude has a fucking sidestep attack.
Ah, okay, yeah, these rocks. Critically damaged.
This is gonna be rough.
Component repaired. Technology repaired.
Okay. Recharge hazard protection. Quick menu. Okay. Quick menu. Oh shit. Quick menu.
Notice my character stopped sprinting.
Controls.
Signal. Oh dear. Okay.
Toxic protection falling.
Why?
Sweet, sweet, sweet. C. We still got C. Got B, got C. I'm gonna go ahead and keep all this up here cleared out.
Wow, this place is ridiculous. Reach the marked signal. Can I, like, sprint? I can't sprint. Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and be a nuisance real quick today. You know I'm gonna die. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Oh! Oh, shit.
Oh, shoot. There's a hole right there.
Time. Spikes. should not have used those cow drops just yet. I'm gonna die. Oh, shit.
Oh, what? Radiant Pillar, BC-1.
Oh. They got him.
Okay, let's investigate the ship. Hermetic seal and a metal plating.
Okay. All right, all my shit is refilled. Now to bring the pain. I'm gonna bring the bullshit. Yeah, everybody's still alive. Ooh.
Airship engines.
I'm bringing the bullshit.
Pure fear.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. Ooh.
I need to options. I need to do this right now. Control, remap. Okay. Move forward. Backward. Straight left. Straight right. Interact.
See, you got that crafting life going on now.
Activate torch.
Exploring the regions of space.
Analysis visor. Yeah. This shit is intense.
It's gotten better. Much better than it was when it first got released. You gotten access to a spaceship yet?
I'm right now at the point of trying to build it. Well, not build it, but repair it, because it's messed up.
So you start off with one?
Well, you start off crash landing on a planet. And you have to go and find where your spaceship, because you don't know how the hell you got here or what happened to you.
Yeah.
Oh, man, this shit looks good, too. Wow, this shit looks good. Okay, crafty. Okay, so
God, I'm gonna get my ass whooped. I got fighting Orochi and a Centurion. I think it's the same Orochi that was on our team earlier.
I gotta get used to figuring out. I gotta get used to reading this map. This map. I'll read this damn. What you call it?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. What the hell? Oh, okay. So this shows me what's in my... Okay. That shows me what's in there. Okay. Craft metal plating to repair. Pulse engine. And I need ferrite. Alright, so I got ferrite, I believe. I got a bunch of ferrite. Yeah, so I need to craft metal plating.
Come across any other people?
Yeah, you can now. Yeah. In the starship inventory.
Can they be hostile? Can they be hostile to you?
I'm not sure. Patch metal plating onto starship menu.
I'm gonna be a nuisance. I'm gonna die. But I do it for my team. I'm gonna run over there, and I'm gonna be hit. I'm gonna be hit.
Okay. Oh wow, it done got dark out. Oh shit. I gotta recharge my damn hazard detection.
Technology recharge.
Damn it, I was hoping to keep them all up there.
Okay.
Oh yeah, it wouldn't stay up there. Oh.
Damn, you gotta.
Let's see. Okay, they all still over there.
Okay, yeah. Okay, so you gotta, yeah, you gotta keep your health up. That's crazy. Uninstall. That's that. Okay, that turns on my light.
Spice up that shit. Oh God. He delayed it. Oh.
That's hydrogen.
Wow. Hydrogen. Centurion.
Okay. So I gotta board and consult ship diagnostics. Okay. Okay, hold on. I gotta get these controls together. Hold on a second. God damn it. Okay.
Shit. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh shit. Get up. Oh no. Oh! Oh!
Yeah, he over there. There we go. Okay.
Now, how the fuck I survived that shit? Oh shit, Centurion came back.
Functional. Ship clearly. Starship critically damaged.
First, we're gonna get this.
Vital ingredients missing. Unable to synthesize required components.
Get some of this HP back.
Pulse engine requires hermetic seal.
We're gonna have some fun. Oh boy. Spikes? Oh shit. In the spikes and fought me. That was crazy. Most people usually run out of there. Hey, have you ever had the execution done to you where you get like thrown into another dimension?
No,
That was actually
I've seen
cool.
it though. Yeah, I've
yeah,
seen
man,
it.
I actually ended up somewhere else when that person did it to me. I actually went someplace. I'm gonna go over here and be a nuisance. I know I'm gonna die. That's okay. That's okay. 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 Prairies. He ain't got no health though. He's not gonna survive. I don't think. The prairies.
Navigational data received.
Let me see. Shit. Kagan.
Okay, this is ridiculous.
Oh, shit. Oh.
What's that?
Nice.
These ships flying by be scaring the hell out of me right now. I gotta change another thing. I gotta change one more thing on my controls. I keep going back to these controls. I keep seeing that. I was like, ah, can't do this. Can't do that. There we go. Weather warning, incoming storm. What? Okay, now.
I need to change something in my gut. Oh boy.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no, I gotta get back to my. Oh no, this ain't. No. I ain't down with this.
Oh, that is so cool. I got it done to me again.
Where is. God dang. Oh shit.
Buying that.
Oh shit.
Okay.
Oh no.
Let me get serious here.
Toxin protection. 40.
Damn it.
Oh god, I ended up down here. I didn't mean to come down here.
I was saving these spikes for a rainy day. Okay, he was smart.
I need... No.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, God,
I'm about to die. I'm about to die already.
Oh, shit.
Oh, gosh. Where's my ship?
Really quick.
Toxin damage detected. Oh, God.
Weather update. Storm
clearing. Oh! Is there a map? Or something? Okay.
bullshit.
You fucking toxic shit. I ended up on a planet that was full of toxic fumes and shit.
Wait a minute, I got, damn, I would do another one with the same group. I gotta change my controls.
Did they at least give me something to start with? Yo, they don't give you nothing to start with. Oh my god, okay. Yo, this shit is rough, nigga, like. Okay. Oh my god. Yo, why is this shit falling like that? Oh my god! I'm gonna need all of that. Okay, we finna spend all that time. We finna spend all our time right now. Gathering sodium. Nigga need sodium in this bitch. Nigga need mad sodium. Hold up.
Yes.
Oh. I did not mean it. Oh, okay, so I. Okay, so that's. Okay, that's the. Okay, how do I heal myself in this game?
I don't need this. And I don't need this. And what do I have for this? Look,
okay.
All I got is the power. I don't have early refill.
Alright, sodium rich plant. Gotta recharge that.
Technology recharge.
Get rid of this. And this looks badass, but we gotta get rid of it.
Go for it. It's way over there? Oh my god.
All the way over there.
Okay. It's all good. Just gotta keep sodium. Who would have thought sodium is so important to you right now? The sodium.
Oh, it's been important. So that's the life of the sodium.
I need sodium in this bitch. I can't climb it. I gotta go around.
Toxic protection. Falling. Technology recharge.
Just gotta keep moving. Terrain manipulator required. Okay. Technology recharge. Oh, wow. Okay. I made it. fabricator might be some use. Visor damage. Can't find ship. Terminal online. Universal Translation Service reached. Life form detect. Dictionary available. Learn word. You learn the Gek word for Gek. What the hell? I guess I can learn the language of different species.
Ah, that's interesting.
Requires carbon nanotubes. Carbon nanotubes. I need 50 carbon. Okay. All right.
Two axemen, Chris. Well, three axemen. We got Zerker, Raider, and the Hatakiri. Zerker ain't that bad, because I'm used to... I played with Zerker for a very long time. And fought many of them. Hatakiri is still kind of alien to me. And Zerker, not Zerker, but... Centurion just always whoops my ass, period. This is gonna be a fun match. You know, I need to play a samurai character. It's been so long since I've touched my kensei. He ain't gonna be too valuable in the fight.
Okay, so now I can actually analyze stuff. Okay.
Wait, can they not see me? I wonder why they just let me run past them like that. Oh. Oh. Oh, he is not a Hadokiri at all. He's something else.
Whoa! The motherfuckers just came out of hyperspace.
The hell?
That's crazy.
Did the Davy Jones in space thing to you?
Yeah, motherfuckers just came out of hyperspace.
Came about the water, splashing.
Shit.
What? Oh, God!
I know you can play with other people, but I don't think you can hurt them. I don't think you can hurt each other.
It's got all that heavy action. Ugh! Smack! It's regulating. Alright, I'm just gonna respawn so I don't distract nobody. Great mollywog. I hear some shit going on down there at the bottom. Oh God!
Yes, right.
He got armor.
Getting dark out. Oh, hell.
Okay, that was a cluster of madness there. Whoa, I didn't die? Okay, ain't going that way. Oh boy.
Oh, so if I identify, I get more stuff from, okay.
Oh God, I survived. That is beyond me.
Oh, give me all of that shit.
He's being chased. Wait a minute. Let's see. Yeah, it ain't a wise idea to fight up there. I'm gonna go up here and rack on these points. Stay on his own. Get my health up. Rack these points up real quick. My caltrop's almost ready.
Damn it!
just got done killing three people. Winning streak just got ended.
Technology recharge. Ah, hell. Ah, here we are.
Alright, just hang in there. Hang in there. The whole objective is to keep them over there occupied.
Yes, received.
Ah! Oh, backdrop. So we're just gonna clear all this shit up. Soul steel.
Safety of my ship.
That gives me a hard time.
Oh.
Wasn't that bad, Chris. Wasn't that bad.
It's dark and lonely out here, Chris.
Like, how dark does it get in the game?
You have a light. You have a flashlight. But, like, it can get pretty dark. Hydrogen jelly. Construct a portable refiner to process pure ferrite. Okay.
Spikes.
Constructed.
God. Okay, that guy's kin say does look pretty badass. At least that head piece he's wearing.
Pure ferrite.
Never played the stage foggy before. I legit can't see past a certain distance. Oh god, I hear a shaman. I hear a shaman. What's this dark music I'm hearing in the background?
Okay, so I need to... Hold up. Oxygen. Well, first and foremost, I need sodium. I need sodium.
I'm gonna die, but I'm gonna do this for the... Oh, God, and Nobushi. Oh, my God. And a conk. No, Nobushi.
Health at maximum. Okay.
Oh! Oh, damn it! I did it for the team.
That look like it's dangerous. Oh. That look like it might want the business, huh? Oh, there's another one right there. Actually tells me everything about it. Alright.
Toxic protection. Falling.
I know.
Wait a minute. God, that
had my first one. Kill them, you minions. Kill them all. Alright. Oh shit, somebody over there reviving.
Bullshit is being stranded alone on a planet. That's what bullshit right now.
You had like no stamina. Like he was great. Like the screen's fucked up. He falls to the ground. He suddenly comes get back up full stamina. Why do I hear wolves and shit snarling at me? Bullshit. Was worn the fuck out.
Okay. You actually gotta process shit. That's crazy. I don't think it's gonna be enough. Is it gonna be enough? Oh, it's enough. Oh, it's enough. System functional, return to your ship. Seek answers among the stars. W, take off.
Let's go. I don't want that to fuck up.
Oh! Oh!
We'll sip on some more of this Minute Maid real quick. Right back. Sugar-free fruit punch Minute Maid.
How do you land? Okay, hold on. I gotta look at my controls. I don't know how to land. Okay. Flight controls. There you go. Okay, flight controls. Alright, I need to do... Okay. Thrust. Brake. Boost.
Shit. No! Roll. God!
Roll left.
Right off the rip, huh? That's how we doing it.
Roll right. Land ship is E. Okay. Fire weapons. Change weapon mode. Choose target. Relook. Left alt. Galactic map M. Oh, the ship is just... Oh. How do you land? Unable to initiate landing. Landing area not clear. Oh, okay. Initiating landing sequence.
I said, no, I'm not gonna fight the two of them together. It's too much damn solid wall defense.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright. Hazardous flora.
Toxin protection 40.
Bullshit. Like, wow! Really? You gonna drop catapult? And I 1v1?
Yeah, you being toxic over there.
He said he would have beat me too if I hadn't dropped him.
That's what you did for being, that's what you did, you were being toxic. So there's dangerous plants? Good lord. To see what this grave is before I go, before I dip off. I want to see this.
Oh, shit.
Huh?
It is so fun.
Oh! Oh shit, when you die, you your inventory, you lose it, you gotta go find it.
Holy shit. So it's Dark Souls?
I guess you could say kinda like that, yeah. Like when you die, you gotta go get your shit back. Yeah. Alright. Okay, you gotta watch out, cuz plants start attacking you and shit. Sensitivity and flying is ridiculous. Wow.
Press 15 takedowns, one rage quit.
The hell?
Yeah. I'm gonna dismantle this. And oh no, I don't wanna equip it. I'm gonna dismantle it.
Getting that together is gonna be ridiculous. Yeah, you gotta be gentle. Shit. You gotta be gentle with this shit.
Sets. That new was a Kyoshin.
Yeah.
And a Blackbriar. Oh. Oh.
Okay. They said I can go into space. Oh, wow. Go on to Spain.
So you can just go orbit out willy-nilly at your will.
Yeah. I just left the planet I was on.
System?
Oh, God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God, this is scary. Oh God. Oh, it feels so weird because it's like it's so directionless in space.
Yeah.
Like there's no real up or down, so it's like. Oh. What is this? Oh shit, I can boost! I can boost! Pulse space to test pulse engine.
Punch tracks like a mother, and he can hold it for so goddamn long.
Press what to scan? Oh.
Well, we started off with a nice, hefty size of points, at least. I just need to keep. I just need to keep B clean.
Scan C. Okay.
Shit.
Paradise Planet, salvageable scrap.
What the fuck?
It'll literally take me an hour in real life, an hour and 30 minutes to get to this place.
I need to wait for the team. We need to group up.
Woo! Shit! Yourself. You're not alone. Follow the and the final piece of the recordings.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Wait, did somebody? Whoa, what planet did I just come from? Hold on. Oh, this is, oh my God. Oh, this is the planet that I just came from. A rotting planet. I came from that planet. What is this?
I got my cow drops. Yeah, boy, I'm about to have some fun now.
High energy planet, sodium, rotting planet, high sentinel activity. Did I end up on like a high level planet or something? Like, a glacial planet. Barren planet.
Shit, drop those spikes. Did not drop those spikes where I had originally intended to. Yeah, I hurry up and get this dude off sea so we can gang up on whoever else is coming on that way over here. What?
I guess we gotta go back? Well, yeah, I better not. Okay. Yeah, there is a fuel. There is a fuel problem. There's a fuel thing. Holy shit! Damn, you riding that bitch, fam.
Fuck!
Oh, God!
Ooh. Oh, the targeting in this game is so lame.
Oh, my God, why does that... Oh, that feels so fucking scary. What? When you act, you can enter the atmosphere and you actually, like, your shit, like, heat up?
Yeah.
Entering atmosphere. Oh, that's good. That's good. put into space! Okay, okay. Let's check this out first. This is like a whole space, little space station. I know you can build like your own bases and stuff.
Take it, dudes.
Was it?
Am I the right place?
That's crazy. Okay.
Ooh. Let's see if I got something nice that I could actually use. Hell yeah! I can use that.
Right now, I don't know what's happening right now. I don't know what's happening.
Should have used my first perk. Being it's a passive, that gives me extra 1v1 damage. Ugh.
I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just doing stuff. Oh my, oh. Okay. Just calm down. Just take it slow. Oh, I can call my airship from here. Okay. Toxic protection, falling. Technology recharge. I learned the Gek word for friend. Okay.
Thank you.
Technology recharge. Got a milestone. I traveled 8,000 units. I guess that's what it's called. Units. Technology recharge. Technology recharge. All right. Okay. Hyperdrive. Okay. Not enough fuel and launch thruster. Shit, okay. Oh yeah. This is gonna be really, really fun.